Like it or not, people will form an opinion about you even before you open your mouth. They start judging you based on the smallest of things, be it the way you walk, talk, stand, react, or even how you have your hands placed. In my previous video, I spoke about how confidence is a real game changer and how it affects your personality and the way people interact with you. A confident person will always have an upper hand in any situation because their mind is already at ease since they're not thinking about what others are thinking about them or what they're doing. In this video, I'll be talking more about that and sharing with you guys a couple of tricks that can immediately boost your confidence. Before I get into the video, I just want to say subscribe to the channel to keep up with the content and see more videos like this. Number one, avoid having your hands in your pockets. Keeping your hands in your pocket is probably the most obvious way of showing you have a close personality. It's not inviting at all and people will probably feel that you're conscious about something. Having them out like this and using them while you're talking or interacting with people will really help change people's perception about you. You instantly come across someone who's more confident and sure of what they're doing. Number two, slow down your walk and take wider steps. Have you ever walked past someone or a group of people faster than usual to avoid them noticing you? Well, I have, and I've done it even when there's nobody around. This just shuns the possibility of having an interaction and boils down to the fact that you have no confidence in yourself to hold a conversation with that person. Now, what I want you guys to do is just slow down your walk a little bit, walk more casually in a more relaxed manner. It'll just help you in the way you want people to perceive you and come across as a more confident person. Number three, don't always have your arms crossed. This really isn't a separate point, it just adds to the previous one of having your hands in your pockets. You either have them like this in your pockets or like this crossed around your chest. Don't get me wrong, I'm not saying having them placed like this is wrong, but study has shown that people who have their arms crossed normally automatically come across as insecure, distant and anxious. They usually seem unsure of what they want to do and well, I don't think that's what you want to show to people. So just chill, relax and let your arms down and let them be placed normally like they would. Number four, stop fidgeting with your hands and legs. Normally when you're not in public, you tend to fidget with your hands and legs, which is not wrong since it's human behavior, but it doesn't help your case when you want to come across as more confident. You might start fidgeting with your hands, fixing your shirt, or crossing your arms to cover a certain body part. But what this definitely does is that it shows that you're nervous about something. And this is why people might not approach you since you're so busy with yourself. So stop fidgeting. Number five, stand up straight. I know for a fact that the majority of you guys watching the video probably don't give a second thought to your posture. But believe me when I say that it goes a long way when it comes to affecting your confidence. Forget about others' perception. It boosts your own confidence and changes your mood instantly. You'll feel like you can take on any challenge and face any situation that you might be in. Along with this, I just want to say don't ever be shy to take up the space you need to be comfortable. What I mean by this is, say you need this much space to stand comfortably, you don't need to stand like this. Take up the space you need. Stand properly, up straight. There's nothing wrong with it. Unless you're comfortable, you can't be confident. So next time you're feeling a little dead, just do this, stand up straight and see the difference it makes to your mood. Number six, expansive gestures. I don't know how to explain this without giving an example. So say you meet someone out in public. Now you can greet them by saying hi like this or like this. According to me, I feel when you open your arms and you know, have a more expansive way of greeting them, it helps in the way they perceive how you're feeling. Now this, greeting them in this manner, just makes them feel like you're genuinely happy to see them and I think that's what you guys want. It's a really small thing, but it actually makes a difference. So give it a shot next time. And lastly, number seven, I want you guys to really smile more often. When someone sees you smile, they instantly see you as a more fun person, which indirectly makes them see you as a more confident person. A smile activates muscles in your face that instantly tells your brain to release endorphins, a hormone that makes you feel happier. I know you guys probably don't believe me, but it's a thing and it really, really works. So next time you're around people, just smile more. It'll improve your mood and instantly change theirs as well. And that's it for this video guys. Make sure to like, share the video and subscribe to my channel for more content like this. Comment down below and tell me if you've ever tried these tips on your own and if what I said makes sense to you. Follow me on my social media accounts, they're down in the description and hopefully I'll see you in the next video.